The grumpy goosefish, or white goosefish, is an anglerfish that inhabits the deep ocean. These fish live on sandy, gravel, and muddy bottoms, typically at depths of 1,100 to 2,800 feet. They occur in the western Atlantic Ocean, from the southeastern United States to Brazil, often resting on dead coral rubble. Their body is brown to gray in color. Their coloration often includes dark blotches. Their body is compressed, with their head taking up the majority of the body. Their eyes are large. Their mouth is enormous and full of long, sharp teeth. Goosefish sit and wait for their prey before ambushing them. A lure, made of a modified dorsal fin spine, is located on top of their head. Rapid movement of the lure attracts prey right to the goosefish's mouth. Goosefish can grow to about 16 inches. Their gill openings are very large and extend behind and in front of the pectoral fins. Their pectoral fins are modified into foot-like structures. The body is fringed with fleshy appendages, along with more fleshy appendages scattered on other areas of the body. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.